my new school. I'm gonna show y'all everything, let y'all meet the players and all that. I ain't gonna lie, I really like this team. I play with dang near the four best running backs in our whole league. So, yeah, we about to be unstoppable. And they got me at quarterback and receiver. So they're gonna be switching me off with this other dude. I forgot his name. I gotta remember his name. I gotta remember. That's the thing about me. It'd be hard for me to remember names. I gotta remember his name. I'm gonna introduce y'all to everybody today though at practice when I get there. But shoot, we in the car right now on the way to practice. I'll get back to y'all when I'm gonna put a little clips of the road, for the expressway, y'all, letting out y'all know. Y'all know. Alright, but I'm gonna get back to y'all.
3, 2, 1. Women can't change, they can't do the same voice twice. They can do the same action.
Yeah, we on our way to practice. On the E-way right now, almost up. Gonna be down in about like 10 minutes. It's time to get to business. Then when I get there, I'm gonna introduce y'all to everybody. Y'all know I'm gonna try to coach now. Introduce y'all to coach now. So, but I'm gonna definitely get back to y'all when I get the Man, that's the White Sox Stadium, though. Y'all know it. All right, we back. We almost done now.
What the fuck you mean?
This school look like
what the fuck you mean? What you trying to say? What the fuck you mean? What the fuck you mean? What you trying to say? That's right, it is time for what the fuck you mean. Yeah. You know what means are. Means are like those little worry things that you take and you put under your post when you want to send out.
What's up, y'all? I'm back. Shit. I'm at practice now. Shit. It's the family. New family. Shit. Y'all trying to get in this YouTube video? Y'all trying to get in this YouTube video or what?
You do YouTube, folks? Hey, subscribe me. No funny shit.
All
right,
I guess.
Stop the video right now. Subscribe.
You crazy. Oh yeah, y'all know it. Y'all know it. New family. Oh, shit.
Back.
New family, hey, y'all know it.
You gotta put the daily video with Russell. This is the funniest thing.
Hey, subscribe to me. What's up? Right now, today, y'all.
Alright.
You know, we got. Oh, that's a beat, boy. So dumbass.
I'm still back United. Shit, we get out of practice at 8 today. Shit, we finna watch film. Tomorrow game day though. Shit, y'all, let me know if y'all want me to vlog the game tomorrow. Shit, that's what I definitely do. Shit, y'all know. Y'all know though. Shit. Yeah. But shit, I'm gonna get up with y'all at the practice though. Shit. Alright. What's up, y'all? I'm back. Yeah, football practice was a success. It was fun. Shit, I'm tired. On my way to the car. Finna get up out of here. Get your crib, take a nice shower. Cleanse my body. Put some food in my stomach. Oh, okay. Nigga tag, man. They had us running snake around the whole field. Oh my goodness. And before practice, we had to do some sprints. We had to run around the whole field without we ain't had no water, nothing. So I'm tired as hell. I'm like, man, y'all tweaking. But shit. Today was fun, it was good. I got the job done. Shit. Hopefully, I'll start tomorrow. But shit, I'm starting free safety. Oh, that, y'all help me, you know that. for sure. Yes, sir. All right, y'all. This is some chocolate. What's the other one? Yeah, I get some chocolate. All right, can I get some? Oh, it's on here already. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you. All right. See y'all tomorrow. Shit. Nice time to go home. But shit, I hope y'all liked the video. I couldn't really vlog the practice today, but tomorrow, I'll be way better. I'm gonna record the whole, not the whole game. I'm gonna try to get the whole game in for y'all. But, and if I can't record it, I'll have somebody here record it. Yep. So, I'll get you y'all tomorrow. See y'all tomorrow.
He get on your ass, scratch him out. They just let my dog up in that cage, they need to let him out. I ain't cuffing bitches every day, I'd rather set him out. Pussy bitch, they caught him with that cage, they had to check him out. Now we at his house. That back door was open, we left feeding out. Both them tried to rob him, he got tough, they had to flick him down. He was standing out there with his homie, we had clear the ground. Any nigga try to run up on me, let that pistol ground.